And the president is also going after major oil refineries. In a letter, the president accused the companies of gouging prices at the pump while they rake in record profits. Biden claims that refiners' margins for refining gasoline and diesel have tripled. Biden has ordered his Secretary of Energy to meet up with executives to explain any reduction in refining capacity since 2020. In his letter, he hinted that his administration is prepared to take action if companies do not boost their production.